How do we pay on Zakat on, if you have a business, how do we pay Zakat on the stock that we have?
And the shares and the stock.
No, the goods that we have.
So your question is there zakat in the products that we sell? So anything there is zakat in it, it's called urud al-tijara. Anything that's prepared for you to trade in and to sell, then there is zakat in it.
Selling price, the current value, what we paid for.
يعني القيمة الزكاة هذه في سعر البيع أو سعر الشراء.
نعم سعر الجملة.
سعر الجملة نعم. So it's the value is the price that you're going to sell it on. Okay, so the general price of the commodity that you're going to sell it on. So if it's whatever apples, then it's the سعر الجملة, it's the price connected to all of them, the whole product itself.
Even though we haven't made the profit yet, we still pay zakat.
يعني حتى وإن لم نربح يا شيخ يعني بعد هل فيها زكاة نعم even though نعم.
Are you struggling to find an organized way of studying? Too many webinars and no direct study route? Well, why not study with Madinah College online? Starting your journey is easy. With a simple registration system, you'll be studying in no time. To find out more, visit www.mclportal.com and sign up today.